Hi, welcome to our presentation of multidirectional conjugate gradients for scalable bundle adjustment. I am Simon Weber from TUM Munich, and I have the pleasure to speak on behalf of my co-authors, Niklaus Demel and Daniel Kremers. We revisit the problem of large-scale bundle adjustment by enlarging the search space of the traditional preconditioned conjugate gradients. We have called this technique multidirectional conjugate gradients, MCG, and it leads to a significant speed-up of large-scale reconstruction, especially for denser problems. The objective of the bundle adjustment problem is to minimize the sum f of square residuals, where r is the vector of residuals for a 3D reconstruction. It is usually solved with the Levenberg-Marquardt algorithm, based on the first-order Taylor approximation of R. Besides, a regularization term is added to improve the convergence and gives the damped linear least squares problem. Minimization leads to the corresponding normal equation. As the system matrix tends to be excessively costly for large-scale problem, it is common to reduce it by using the Schur complement trick and forming the reduced camera system. Once it has been solved, we back-substitute the post-delta to get the landmark delta. Now, let's consider the reduced camera system. A very popular iterative solver for large symmetric positive definite system is the conjugate gradients algorithm. To improve the convergence rate, it is common to use a preconditioner M, and the resulting algorithm is called preconditioned conjugate gradients. As the Schur matrix S is block-structured, a competitive preconditioner is a block-diagonal matrix composed by the block-diagonal elements of S, also called block-Jacobi preconditioner. Alternatively, we propose to decompose the set of poses into n subsets and take into consideration the corresponding blocks inside the block-Jacobi preconditioner. To more deeply analyze what will change, let's come back to the traditional PCG. PCG directly applies the preconditioner to the conjugate gradients residuals in order to form the conjugate vector. It leads to a unique search direction per iteration. What we propose now is to apply each block corresponding to a subset directly to the associated residual that corresponds to the same subset. Consequently, the conjugate vectors in PCG are now replaced by conjugate matrices, and each column corresponds to a local preconditioned solve. The search space is then significantly enlarged, and search directions are generated at each inner iteration instead of only one. The MCG algorithm needs much fewer iterations to converge. Nevertheless, as we now consider matrices and no more vectors, an additional cost could be taken into account. A trade-off between convergence improvement and computational cost needs to be designed. Given a threshold tau, a tau test determines whether the algorithm sufficiently reduces the error, and in that case a step of PCG is performed, or not, and in that case the search space is enlarged. With respect to PCG, an adaptive step has to be designed. Moreover, three elements differ. In our MCG algorithm, we consider matrix-matrix product. We need to invert the matrix delta, which was a scalar in PCG, and a full reorthogonalization step is now necessary to avoid numerical error. Two new hyperparameters have also been added, the tau coefficient, to discriminate between a PCG step and a multidirectional step, and the number of subsets. Sensitivity to the hyperparameters is discussed. For our experimentations, 9 datasets with different sizes and heterogeneous Schur matrix densities D have been used. We have arbitrarily chosen values for the number of subsets and for tau. To analyze the sensitivity of MCG to the hyperparameters, we solve bundle adjustment problems for different values of tau and for a fixed number of subsets n given in the previous table. For each problem, a wide range of values supplies a good trade-off between the augmented search space and the additional computational cost. Similarly, we solve bundle adjustment problems for different values of n and for a fixed tau given in the previous table. For each problem, a wide range of values supplies a good trade-off between the augmented search space and the additional computational cost. Thus, two experiments confirm the tractability of MCG with the new hyperparameters. Now, we present the total runtime with respect to the number of bundle adjustment iterations for each bundle adjustment problem. The blue color corresponds to PCG algorithm, the orange one to our MCG algorithm. Graphically, it is clear that MCG competes PCG in the worst case, see for example the second top graph, and greatly outperforms PCG in the best case, see for example the third middle graph. The convergence plots of total bundle adjustment cost for two datasets illustrate the fact that MCG and PCG give the same error at each bundle adjustment iteration, but the first one is more efficient in terms of runtime. Finally, we plot the relative performance of MCG with respect to the density D of the Schur complement matrix. Each blue point represents a bundle adjustment problem. Our solver competes PCG for sparse Schur matrix and leads to a significant speedup for dense Schur matrix. More precisely, MCG is up to 61% faster than PCG for dense Schur matrix and competes PCG for sparse Schur matrix. The global bundle adjustment resolution is up to 22% faster. In conclusion, we propose a novel iterative solver that accelerates the solution of the normal equation for large-scale bundle adjustment problems. MCG enlarges the search space of traditional PCG, and it accelerates the solution of the reduced camera system. Detailed ablation studies demonstrate robustness to variations in the hyperparameters, and we experimentally validate this significant speedup, especially for dense Schur matrices. Thanks for your attention.